Hi Pune.
Hi Dad.
Hi Bhavan. Hi Girish Anta.
Hours
and like I call. Good morning, guys. On the KR Market Road bridge towards Mysore. Gopala Swami Temple. 6 in the morning. Namaste madam. Normal aati hai. 6:10 ka aati hai.
Something to hold on to, gotta find it first.
Later.
Oh my god, look at this guy. It's completely pounded.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Girish here, and today I have a guest with me who is Puneet.
Hello guys.
Hi. So Puneet here was a billion rider. The following video which you are going to see is all about the disturbing fight. Of course, I want you to bear with me because I have posted the full video for you to have a full knowledge on it, because this was all complete drama. You guys would have heard about in the village side, any biker or any car driver would encounter a child or a person just suddenly coming in front of the vehicle, and even though nothing happened, they fall down and behave as though something has happened. Here, that's the scene which has happened, which unfortunately I couldn't record because my camera was off, because I wanted to save the battery life for the Venugopala Swami temple cover. And unfortunately what happened is, so I took Bolt Biker's NS200 and swapped my CBR250 with him, and he took my CBR250 and was ahead, wherein I was going slowly along with Puneet, and it was a normal pace. What happened later is, suddenly one guy came out of nowhere, and I was around 35 40, I was braking, and at the time I tried to move on the left side. He came forward from, he was crossing from the right to left, and I tried to move on the right side. He came backward. I understood it was a purpose. I kept it straight again. He came straight, and he was like this, and he dashed my bike and he fell down. So that was around 2 or 3 km/h, just like a touch, just like this, guys. What was the impact? Nothing happened. He just fell down, and he was like doing too much of drama, and eventually we sat there, had a devastated time. We got fed up of it, and everybody started to yell at him. At the same point of time, they gave Gyan, they wanted to take money from us. And here's what the thing which you are going to see. Please do like our video, please watch it fully, and you will understand. I want this for you to watch fully. I want you guys to have the caution, and sometimes it happens, but this is a purpose. I never, you know, ride fast all the time. I ride only in the respected roads, like nice road or any open highway. At the weekday, I especially go on weekdays to do all of that. I don't swap the lanes just like that without indicator and all those stuff. I want you guys to be at your own safety. My experience is like a chapter to you, maybe, so you can have that experience. And this is gonna be long, but please watch it. If you got the point, you can scroll the video. Billion rider again. So since Puneet was billion rider to me, Puneet, neen experience na, I want you to tell in Kannada. Yakandre guys, ivan tumba chenaga Kannada maatadtane. Ivan Kannada alle helli anta nanu nortidini. Nam Kannada prekshakaravagi neevu notri anta nanu bayista idini. So Puneet, neen experience neen helu.
Yeah, okay. Nangu sumar jana heltadru ninu ithara ruler areas alagli ಈ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಘಟನೆಗಳು ನಡೀತಾ ಇರುತ್ತಂತ ಆಗ ನಾನು ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ತಲೆಗೆ ಹಾಕೊತಾಯಿಲ್ಲ. ಅವಾಗ ನಾನು ಸುಮಾರು ಜನ ರೈಡರ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾಯಿದ್ರು, ನೋಡೋ ಈ ಥರ ಹಿಂಗಾಯ್ತು ಹಂಗಾಯ್ತು ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಅವಾಗಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಟೆನ್ಷನೇ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಮ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನನಗೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ದಿನದಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಕಣ್ಣು ಮುಂದೆ ಆದಾಗ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎಚ್ಚರಿಕೆ ತೊಗೊಂಡೆ. ಅದಾದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಮೇನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ರೂರಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಕಂತಲೇ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಅಡ್ಡ ಕಲಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಿಮಗೆ ಈ ಥರ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ತಲೆಗೆ ತುಂಬಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಈ ಥರ ಕಲಿಸ್ತಾರೆ ಗಾಡಿ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ. ಆಗ ನಮಗೆ ಏನು ಅನಿಸ್ತಾರುತ್ತೆ, ನಾವು ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ಡೆಸ್ಟಿನೇಷನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಮ ತಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಒಂದು ಮೂಮೆಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾಯಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಈ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಘಟನೆಗಳಾಗ್ತಾಯಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆವಾಗ ನಾವು ಏನು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ, ನಾವು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿದ್ರೂ ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಕಡೆ ತಪ್ಪನ್ನು ಹೋರ್ಸೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅಥವಾ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಾವು ಆ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಹುಷಾರಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಗೈಸ್. ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಏನಂತಂದರೆ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಒಂದು ಘಟನೆ ಒಂದು ಹೇಳಬೇಕಂತಂದರೆ, ಆ ಒಂದು ಮನುಷ್ಯ ಅವನು ಬಂದು ಕುಡ್ದಿದ್ದ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಪ್ಲಸ್ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಬಲ್ಲೆ,
ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಒನ್ ಮಂತ್ರ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಲಾಂಗ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಗುಡ್ ಡೂ ಗುಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ವುಡ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಯು.
ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಮಾತನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಗೈಸ್, ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ದುಡ್ಡು ನಮಗೆ ಶಾಶ್ವತ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ ಜನರು ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರದಿಂದ ದುಡ್ಡನ್ನು ಕಿತ್ಕೊಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಆದರೆ ನಾವು ಏನು ನ್ಯಾಯ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿತ್ತೋ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಗೈಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಗೈಸ್.
One eternity later.
ಗಾಡಿ ಸೈಡ್ ಹಾಕಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದು ಸೈಡ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ.
Thousand years later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Tomorrow for sure.
ಪಾಪ ಕರ್ಮ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಸೇರಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮಾಡೋಣ.
So guys, this happens most common in many places of the village.